Yeah, but I need a man behind me on this thing. I can be sweet on it. You know what I'm saying? All that lead is sick.
Yes, the of tomorrow. I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space. Touchdown breaks me down, I get too far. Not the man I think I am at home. Oh no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning up without heaven. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown breaks me down, I get too far. Not the man. Rocket man, burning out of the hell. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise a kid. Back is cold as hell, hell. And all the science I don't understand. It's just my job 5 days a week. Sing along. A rocket man. What's that? Rocket man. Y'all sing along with me. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Touchdown break. Touchdown brings me by, I get too far. Not the man I think I am at all. Oh no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out.
Yeah, we did it a while ago. Didn't y'all do that one?
No, you didn't. No, we did.
Let's see if we can sing that one. I ain't done it yet. Is it, how'd it start out, huh?
Key of G.
Can you sing it?
Key of G.
Key of G. Really? That place, I believe you, that's high.
It is a little high.
Give me the first words.
Hold that thought. Hold that thought.
That ain't the first words,
though. Here's one I bet y'all can sing. Well, it was all I could do. You know it. They called me right. You gonna sing it?
No, I ain't gonna sing it.
I'll sing it with you.
Come on.
I'm not gonna sing it.
Bass, though. Who sings bass?
I am not
going to
sing.
Daddy sings bass.
Mama sings bass. Mama sings tenor.
See, now, you got that. I ain't got that.
Let's see.
I'm just
sitting there enjoying.
right. I need my answer. I used to be a heartbeat for someone. Got the time to change. Thank you.
wasn't it? Tonight, oh honey, do we have to fight it again? Tonight, I just want to go to sleep. Tonight, Randy Travis, let's see.
Yeah. Forever and ever, amen. I'm going to love you.
Lord, let's see. Forever and ever. Do you know that one? When I sung in the band, I never did sing that one. I always wanted to sing it. Everybody jumped me to it. How about this one right here?
Yeah.
On one hand, I count the reasons I can stay with you. And hold you close. Lover's game, I'd love to play with you. On that hand, there's no reason why it's wrong.
Sing it.
But on the other hand, there's a golden band. It reminds me of would not understand. No, I will wait and be your loving man. Well, the reason I must go is on the other hand. In your arms I feel the passion I thought had died. When I looked into your eyes, I found myself. When I looked and seen you walking away, baby, you took me by surprise. But on the other hand, sing it, ladies. There's a golden band to remind me of someone who would not understand. On one hand, I stay and be your loving man.
Y'all remember, let's see.
Just like I played it yesterday.
I'm a kid.
Cowboys don't cry.
Yeah.
And heroes don't die. Good always wins. Again. Make it through like I hope they will. But the one thing I learned from you is how the boy don't go and get the girl here in the real world. Well, the boy don't always get the girl here in the real world.
That's
true.
That's, and that is true.
That's true.
Yep.
That
true. Well, the boys don't always get the girls here in the real world.
Sing it.
See if y'all like this in here. Y'all like Gene Watson?
Yep.
Sun goes down in Calvin County. Neon lights from an old beer sign shone through the window. Was this little old lady? She was selling paper roses. They only cost a dime.
Yeah.
I went to love for her outside. A bay of roses lay by her side. The sky lit up. But they only cost a dime. Buy my roses, paper roses. Sold the paper roses, and they only cost a
That's how I can't get the high like I used to.
I can't get it. You can do it.
Christopher Frost, that's what I like about him. He can get those high and bent skills.
Elton ain't hitting them notes no more either.
Oh, that's right. You get that.
Did he elevate?
Yellow Pages?
Yeah.
You ever heard the Yellow Pages?
Oh, yeah. Yellow Ribbon. Yeah.
No, he's talking about an old song.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. My wife has heard that. Trust me.
I'm loading Yellow Pages.
Yellow pages listed on the food. Well, today I had my number changed. It seemed like a natural thing to do. I put my name where it ought to be. What a fool I was to meet you. What a fool I must have been. What a fool I was for thinking you might take me back again. And if you phone didn't ring again today, but really I didn't expect to. After all, folks don't call when you're in the yellow pages listed on the floor. What a fool I was to hurt you. What a fool I must have been. What a fool I was for thinking you might take me back again. If you
well, my phone didn't ring again. That's how fast it goes today. But really, I didn't expect to. He growls like Kenny Rogers, too. Don't do that. When you're in the yellow pages, listen on. Believe it or not, the guy wrote that was a good, real good friend of mine.
Really?
Roger Bowling. He died at 39 years old. He's buried right there in Tiger, Georgia, right below Clayton, Georgia.
Really?
His brother used to run the, it's called the Picking Parlor. And he, his brother used to stop by and see me when I played at the club called the Portman Lounge. He said, "You got to meet my brother." I said, "Who is your brother?" He said, "Well, he's a big songwriter, wrote a lot of songs." I said, "The name was." And when he said Lucille, Kenny Rogers, I knew exactly who he was and his brother. Now I shook his hand off. I said, "I know exactly who you are too. Because I want you to come play at my club." But he died. He had a heart attack. Died.
Any good?
He had a song called A Little Bit of Well, a little. He had a song called A Little Bit of Heaven. Oh, it's so nice to be with you. I love all the things you say. And it's so nice to hear you say you're gonna please me in every way. Honey, I got the notion you're calling promotion my soul. Baby, you and me. Y'all, excuse me, let me get the cold. Baby, you and me, da, 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 have got something that's real. I know it's gonna last.
shoulder to cry. I'm there to ease the pain and chase away the rain. Oh, darling, I just gotta say, oh, it's so nice to be with you. I love all the things you say and do, and it's so nice to hear you sing. You're gonna ease me in every way. Oh, it's so nice to be with you. I love all the things you say and do, and it's so nice to hear you sing. You're gonna ease me in every way.
Does him songs now, he has to lower them because that's the actual key that he did it in.
Yeah,
I mean, that's the actual key he did it in. I don't even see how I did that. It's Lord.
No, you should have never stopped
piano
what you
man.
Were doing because you was doing no a piano. Damn job see, on see. That.
Burn God's song. I hope y'all like this one.
Some of them coming back.
Well, they come back?
Yeah.
there. Don't you think you should have called? Tell me you were coming down. Oh, you look so out of place on this troubled side of town. It's a place for the losers. Was you dancing over there?
I do, but I don't.
What's the song that you know all the way?
So you know, so you know, today I start loving you again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I do.
Come up in here.
Why are you doing this to me?
Because you're sitting up there.
Thank you. Alone.
anywhere the lights are low. Going where the line to go. Picking up things to do. Not running in all directions trying to find you. I'll be rolling with the flow. Going where the line to go. Sing y'all. I got to keep rolling. I can't lay down. Sing Roger. Peace won't hardly come. Well, there's loneliness all around. I got to keep going. Driving down this lonesome road. I'll be rolling with the flow. Going with the lonely.
Oh.
Oh, you did.
Y'all tearing it up.
You did awesome.
You did.
Where'd my buddy Jimmy go?
He's out there.
Huh?
I'm right
here. He's out there.
Hey, y'all. Hey,
I'm my name hey, Jerry. Hey, yeah, I ain't
if he gets back with me, y'all.
Well, it was good. Do you know,
I talked to him the other day. He's only got one kid. He's on the bus on the 20-year-old. I'm so glad y'all did what y'all did for y'all.
Y'all
said
you
were good.
What's his name?
Jimmy. Okay, well, his manager.
Come stay with us.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Yes, sir. Next time I... He met me when I was playing with the drummer.
What's your favorite song? We had a drummer with him.
Vern Gosling. Remember Vern Gosling? We had his drummer.
Yeah.
His drummer was a good one.
That's the first time I met him.
Yeah. I tell you what, I can get him over here, but it costs us money to get him. Said his drummer was playing. You're talking about playing.
Thank you.
You're welcome, darling. Thank you so much. We'll try to come back.
Perfect to do. We'll have you back. What's the song everybody sings?
Enjoy.
You going to say?
That's my word. That's my
Hey, I want to win another CD.
He wants to win another CD. Wait a minute. All right, I'm going to do this song right here, and you tell me who sings.
Okay.
All right, let's see.
If she can, I can. I can't
even words. Let's see. Oh, Lord. Let's see if I'm going to do that one. Here we go. Tell me who sang this. It's only got one line to it. It's the saddest song in the world.
Yes.
It is the saddest country song ever written. It ain't got one line.
Hello, darling.
The man's talking to his friend. Listen to the words now. Did you know your wife's been cheating on us again? I don't know about it, but you have been a friend. Did you know your wife's two-timing on me and you again? I'm going to tell you something about that song, Jimmy. He's going to win the CD. He's standing there. He won about all of them, didn't he? Huh?
Yeah.
How many did you win? About seven? Five?
I told Andrew
a couple of them. Yeah, I see you do it. Yeah. Well, that's good. That's good you do it. No. That's a friend of mine wrote that, Wayne Kemp. He had it out. Didn't go to work. Wayne wrote the, well, they call me the fireman. Wayne Kemp wrote that though.
Play that.
I want to say. Wayne Kemp, he's dead. He wrote a lot of hit songs. He was good. He wrote this song. He wrote this one for Walk Away. Leave with my blessing. He was a good songwriter. Once in a while, let me hear from you. If we never He wrote that One Piece at a Time for Johnny Cash. Nicest guy you ever want to meet. I used to play down at the J&J, and they'd have him down there about once a month. He'd come in there and for $1,000 and do a show, and they packed it out. They loved him. Wayne Kemp. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he wrote a lot of hit songs. the best one he ever wrote was the first Conway Twitty. I can't remember. It's The Image of Me. It's called The Image of Me. I've never done it. It's called The Image of Me. But don't. Ready to go, Chuck? What are we gonna do?
Whatever you wanna
one
do.
One last one.
I don't
care. What are you gonna do? Everybody
sings. Everybody sings. Let's see. When I was a little boy, the devil called my name. I'm a consecrated boy, singing in the Sunday choir. Here's a sad song. Searched everything she could about me with him, and she's gonna put me in the book. Get this. She wants me to go in the studio with her and redo that song, and she wants me to back her up on it. Really? So I don't know if she's really wanting me to.
Cool.
Yeah, if you're gonna do me wrong. But you can go on my side, and you can go on my side, and you can see her talking to me, you know, back and forth. Just go on there and friend her, you know. So, Beverly, dogs tonight.
Dogs, trust us, we will.
Yeah, and she is a wonderful lady. That was it. That's why.
Can you give me one of those CDs for your awesome email address or whatever?
Yeah, wait a minute. What the other guy got right here? He got to win one. Wait a minute.
Let's go with trivia.
White dog?
He got away from
it. Let me think again. All right. The president holds only, he's the only guy that's got this job in the whole United States. He's the only one that holds it, the president. Other than being the president or commander in chief, what is it? Well, that's a good one. You're damn right. Yeah, you said it. I'm glad you did.
Asshole.
Chief law enforcement officer.
He's the only guy. He's the only guy in the whole United States can hose this job. It's kind of tricky and it's kind of comedy a lot, but it's true. What is it?
All right, come on.
Not the commander in chief. Not the president.
Chief executive.
Yep. He's the only one that can do this. He's the only one that's allowed to do it.
Oh, he can commute
it's a job.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, he actually has a job.
It's kind of tricky. It's like comedy light, but it's the truth. Y'all give up?
It's
a job that only the president can do.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
You give up?
In the White House.
No. You give up? He's the only one. When I tell you, you're going to know it's true.
Well, that's probably something, but just let me figure.
All right. It's other than being the president or commander in chief.
He's figured.
Yeah, I'm Clayton's figuring.
I wish I had my YouTube camera when you said that. Conway Twitty, his son, Michael Twitty, you know, he's on there with me. He hates Hillary and Sanders. Oh, he's pulling for Trump all the way. If anybody comes on there and puts them down, oh, he'll let them have it.
Well, I give up. What is it?
He's a cabinet maker. He makes up the cabinet.
Oh.
Now, here's another one. Go on. I checked this out on the internet.
Now, that was funny.
Hey.
Listen. A cabinet maker.
What's the most famous name for a boy or a man in the whole world? It starts with an M and ends with a D.
Mohammed.
Got it. You won.
Yep.
Mohammed.
Yeah, I mean,
normally people don't get it.
There's too many Muslims around the world for it not to be.
What you want, country or rock and roll? Hey.
Country.
Talking about Vern Gonson, 25 of his best songs.
Word.
Y'all give him a hand. Come on.
Yay!
Give it a clap.
Hey, he won the most tonight. That's what I like about people helping me participate in stuff like this. Oh, a lot of it just sat back. I don't go up around him.
I watch Jeopardy every night.
Do you? Boy, they ask some hard.
They
ask some hard ones on there, don't they?
They lock that gate.
Oh.
Yeah, he got a key.
I can answer about 50% of them.
Let's see if y'all.
Now, if you can do 90%.
I already got them on the back of the cooler.
I'll see if y'all can do this with me.
All right,
I hope I can remember.
Oh, my friend.
Pick a number between 1 and 10 and don't let me know what it is. Hold it in your head.
Okay. I got it.
Double it.
Okay.
Add 4 to it.
Okay.
All right, wait a minute. Slow down.
Right.
20.
Yeah, now, don't tell anybody. Divide your number in half.
Okay.
Subtract the number that you started with.
No matter what you do, it's 2.
Wait a minute. No, I ain't finished. You know what? You add 1 to it, and it's 3, you know.
Nah.
What if I tell you to add, it'd be half of that. You're right. If you tell me add 10, it'd be half of it. Most people don't know that.
It's the same thing over and over again.
Well, let's see. What can we do next?
I don't know. Everybody's going.
Oh, I love it. Hey,
sometimes in this world.
I've been on 2 trivia shows, you know. I was on Fandango, if you remember TNN with Bill Anderson.
Yeah.
I lost by 5 points. Bill got me on that show because I've been knowing him all my life. Then he got me on 10 Seconds. You can go online and see me on there. They ask questions about country stars, and you give them 1 to 10 seconds, your partner, if he can get it when they play the song.
Oh, yeah.
5 seconds, 8 seconds, 4 seconds. And there was this little gal. There was this little gal. If you go online,
like
you can see
that tune and one note or 2 notes or 3 notes. Yeah.
But there was this little girl from out in California. She was up against me. We're sitting in the lobby. She said, "I'm going up. You know, we're going to be together on the show." I knew I had her beat. Oh, I knew I was going to turn. A Southern girl from out Southern California, country music, they don't know it. I mean, y'all
think not.
She liked to wore me out. She knew him from the 40s, 50s, and 60s, Lubin Brothers. But if you can go on there, just go to Jimmy Gilstrap, 10 seconds at YouTube, and you'll see me and her on there. She didn't beat me, though. But hell, she wore my ass out. I ain't lying. She get them hard damn songs. I didn't even know them.
You know, my wife.
Pretty blood-headed damn Southern California girl.
My wife was watching a country music award show one time, and the Osborne Brothers won some kind of award.
Bobby and Sonny, yeah.
My wife said, "Hot dog, Donnie Marie won an award."
You didn't
say, "Honey, that's the Osbournes, not the Osbournes."
Yeah, I think I believe.
I'll tell you what.
Yeah, let's see.
The last one, you go get your home.
Let's see. Them a classic.
Very great song.
Oh, well, see what's that?
Jerry. Yes.
Ain't no sunshine when she's my daughter, and I thought I'd done pretty good, but I had to read the words. Picture, the Kid
the
Rock.
Picture song, yes. Can you do it?
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Hey, we need to let Jimmy sing again.
Yeah.
Come on, Jimmy. You've been standing up being quiet and everything, and a while ago they loved you.
Screw me up.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's gone too long. Anytime she goes away, I wonder where she went this time. I know I ain't gonna leave this thing alone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day.
Honestly, that was pretty
I thought
awesome.
You knew it. Go ahead.
She was, she's a member. She come up to me wanting to know if I had a wife. I said, hell no. I said, I had a wife, but her husband come, got her, and took her home. That's what I told her.
That was from her.
Oh, no, she's an older
yet,
woman.
No,
she's an older woman.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Well, if he's looking for one, I know where one is.
Really? Hey, this is where she at.
Up at the house.
Okay, let me tell you what. I thought I was a big man one night. Anyway, my wife, I said, listen. I said, honey, I'm going to go downtown and shoot pool with the boys. She said, I'll tell you what you do, Jimmy. I want to watch my soap operas and everything. You go ahead and go down there and stay all night. She said, you go down there and stay all night and I'll be at the house just to have you by myself. So what I done, I got downtown. I jumped out of my car and I went over to a taxi cab driver. I said, here's $50. Take me where some action's at. He pulled me up in my own yard. I said, what the hell are you doing here? He said, this is what the action's at. Let me tell you another good one. I went to see the woman, right? I went to see the woman. She opened the door and let me in. I sat down on the couch. I was getting ready to give her some sugar. Phone rung. She said, I'll be right back. She went up and talked about a minute. She come back and stepped back down. I said, I ain't trying to be nosy, but who was that on the phone? She said, that's my husband. I said, oh, let me go. She said, no, you sit back down. That was him on the damn phone. And he said he was down at the bowling alley with you. What if that's ever happened?
I don't know, but I need to think of that one.
Yeah. Down to the water.
My son.
Come on.
We're
going. Thank you so much. You were awesome.
Well, thank you, ma'am.
My name's Glenda.
Right.
I'm the good witch.
Yep. Good to meet y'all. Well, I'll come back. And just give me back now. Next time I come, I'll have more songs and stuff. I didn't know people wanted to make requests about other songs, you know, like dancing songs.
It don't matter. It doesn't matter.
I just come to do a little playing and singing. But I have some of them, you know.
It was great.
I've enjoyed it.
Thank you. We hope you enjoyed it, Jimmy and Jimmy. It's always good when I hang around y'all and.
Yeah. Well, you know, if I'm mistaken, you got me another job down at Newberry and Moose Lodge.
He's right there.
I appreciate that. Yeah. Well, if y'all can, you talking about a show now? If y'all can get the money a little bit more, I'll get Vern Goss and drummer.
Come on, son. All right.
Can you open the gate?
Let me know. Have to have about another 125 for him.
Okay.
He'll set them drums up there. And he sings. Well, you seen him?
Yeah, I've seen him. I've seen him play him. I've seen him play at the Moose Lodge.
Yeah, I can get him.
Yeah, Ronnie's good.
Yeah.
He's a real good drummer.
But yeah, I saw him play at the Moose Lodge. That's the first time I met
him. Yeah, he played with Vern Gosling for a long time. He gets a little high now. That's about second set. You don't punish him no liquor. He'll drink it.
No.
He'll be back there by the third set. What song you going to do next, then? People laugh at him. They get tickled at him.
Can't do that.
I've seen him.
Get that out of your lead, the place.
Go to bed. Good night, everybody. We love y'all.
Good night.
Come on, Jerry.
We'll see y'all. We'll see y'all.
Next time.
Next time. But y'all know these people around here want to go to bed.
Come on, Jerry.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Hey, thank y'all, people. If y'all can hear me, wherever you're at, we didn't mean to upset you or whatever. But if you like what you heard tonight, come on down here. You still got time to bring me a tip.
Plant your corn early.
Right. Jimmy, we've had a bunch of
thank you, sir.
Here. We've had a bunch of people out here playing for us, and you're the best we've had.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, that my is. Lord. Well, now, Jimmy, what do you think about Jimmy? What do you think about Jimmy here?
Well, both of you.
You're badass, too.
Jimmy.
You're badass on the keyboard.
Jimmy, jam up.
Jimmy kind of scary.
Jimmy and I, we met.
He got that big old orange shirt.
Orange shirt, yeah.
Yeah, he's like that.
See that, Jimmy? They like us.
Yep.
Every time I play a CD,
Jimmy's gonna be like,
"Yeah, okay."
<be poor ass.
laughs>
Jerry.
Yes, ma'am.
I called Jimmy.
I love her, Dev.
I called Jimmy. What time, Jimmy?
Jimmy,
please don't be.
Two hours ago.
I him.
Hey, have you got the new CD by Adele?
You
need it. I want you to listen to this girl sing.
Oh, I love it.
I'll give you that CD. That girl there, I'm going to tell you what. I really don't go for that kind of music, but I love what she did there.
Oh, Adele is.
I love her.
Yeah.
I've seen her, but I've never heard her.
One and only.
Jimmy? His name Jimmy?
Jimmy, yes.
Is it really Jimmy?
His name's Jimmy.
Oh, he's
like scary.
Scary. You know,
hey.
He's
scary, Jimmy.
You know what a woman told me one time? She said, "You ugly as hell." I said, "Ugly hell, that made you scare me."
I ain't too good
on my jokes now.
Hey, exactly. He made a movement on that one.
Hey,
Come on, son. Let's go.
Dad, I'm okay.
No, you're not.
I know you're okay.
No, I'm tore up.
You gotta go.
I'm driving home. Come on, baby.
Well, now he sung a while ago. Now I made a video of it tonight.
I know.
And I'm gonna make y'all a few copies. Y'all watch it when you go home. You know.
You got to be out your mind.
I made a video of it.
You got to be out your mind.
And I'm gonna get you some copies.
You got to be out your mind.
I got you.
All
singing,
I gotta say.
I got you singing a while ago.
You got to be out your mind.
Oh, I ain't no. I got you singing.
You should have put him on Elvis. He was good.
Well, next time I come, I'm gonna bring some karaoke.
Oh,
I want gear. I didn't know they wanted
you
to do karaoke.
You got to be out your mind.
One and only.
I'll bring some.
No, don't do that.
I was telling the joke a while ago about the guy at the bowling alley.
Yeah.
This one old fella told his wife that he was going on a fishing trip with some of his buddies. And she wanted, so when you pack my clothes and stuff on me, make sure you put in my silk pajamas. Well, he got to where he was going, and his silk pajamas wasn't there.
Mm-mm.
So when he got home, he said, "Honey," I said, "I thought you told me to pack my silk pajamas for my fishing trip." She said, "You son of a bitch, I did this in your tackle."
Hey, let me tell you. Hey, my mama's neighbor told me this woman. She told me, I like to remember that, Jimmy.
Hey,
it's on tape over there. But I'm going to tell you, my mama's neighbor, this woman told this a long ago. Why don't y'all listen to this? If I can remember how it goes. This woman told me this, down below my mama. And that's the problem when she stole it. It's not nasty, but anyway, this man and woman had a little boy, and he kept peeing all the time. So the man, he was a truck driver. He had to take off. He said, "You take the boy and to the doctor and see what we can do about him peeing all the time in the bed." So she said, "Okay." She said, "You be careful now and going in that truck." He said, "All right, I'll see you in a couple of days." But anyway, she took him to the doctor, and the doctor said, "Look, you got to tie a red ribbon around his little thing and a blue one, and that'll stop it from peeing." She said, "I'll try." So he came home, the husband came home, and she said, "I think I'm just going to try it on him to see what the hell he thinks about it. That ribbon's on his, you know, on her husband." So he got up next morning, he's telling her, he said, "Partner, I don't know what we... what happened last night, but hell, somebody come in first and second place."
That was cute.
I don't know where we was at last night. I don't know where we was at, Hoss, but we come in first and second somewhere last night.
Oh, God.
All right, come on, Jerry.
Come on, Jerry.
I remember that.
But that woman told it,
brother.
She told
that.
It better like a joke. She,
oh, you
I
did good.
My
you did good. You
she
did
she good. Told it. No, she told good. It real
you
good.
You gotta tell that one the next time. You do. Jerry.
Yeah, that was funny. Too.
Jerry.
I remember.
Come on,
that.
Jerry.
Oh.
Jerry.
Time to go.
Bite my ass.
We would, but you don't have one.
Yeah, I don't have one. You got a point.
Hey.
Off your ass and on your feet, son. Let's go.
He ain't got
nobody out here.
You say he ain't got no ass. He just got a hole in his back then, huh?
That's why thanks for that.
I got a hole in my back.
But come on, baby.
What the hell? I'm like, there's nobody out here now.
We are.
Hey,
this
Chum,
man wants to go home.
There's only one road down here coming to this place.
Yep.
Come up here, coming down. Okay.
Yeah, when you go out.
On one way in,
just
one way out.
Jerry, yeah, I know how to go. I know there's another road out.
Leave me out.
Jerry,
go home.
Jerry.
Good
bye, baby.
Thanks, sir. Appreciate it. I enjoyed it.
It'll put you back on slower day.
Come on, that man's got to go home, Jerry.
Jerry.
Who's got to go home?
You do.
I ain't got to be nowhere.
Taking
care of
that's
business.
That's like I told you, what, how long you want to play.
I'm already home, so.
There you go.
Yeah,
bye, baby.
I think me and Jimmy are going to go over to the Hull House and get us one of these little special plates I got up
there. Oh,
you
got to
get
here.
The, what is it, baby? I order.
Get off your ass and let's go.
Boy, he understood that.
off your ass and on your feet. Let's go.
Take you out of his will.
This ain't going. Not let
hey, that's a good title. That's a good title for a song.
If you don't get off
your ass, let's go.
Get off your ass, exactly.
Get off your ass and on your feet. I'm going to cut you out of the wheel.
Get off your ass, because we got to go. Get off your feet, is what he said, right?
Yeah.
Off your ass and on your feet.
Need to write that. Let's record it, Andy.
Or I'm gonna cut you out of my wheel.
Damn.
Holy shit.
Was that your daddy?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Come on, baby.
I can tell you how funny. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Okay, well, he's gonna cut you out of the wheel if you don't go.
Is that it? We ready?
That's
okay,
fine. All right.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.